afternoon on YouTube. How are you guys doing? I hope all of you guys are having a super awesome day so far. And while you're watching this video, all your problems disappear. Bye now. So, recently in the news, I think a week or 2 weeks ago, I'm a bit old-fashioned when it comes to articles, there was this lady that woke up this one morning and there was, 14 million rand deposited in her account. And also, she's a second year, if I can remember right, according to the article, student, and accounting student of all. Yes, right, accounting student receiving 14 million rand in her account. Now, everybody is wondering, where did the money come from? Well, the money came from the university or whatever she's studying at. So every month they get paid 1,400 rand into their account, and once all they finish studying and everything, then they must pay back that money that was given to them. But some clever person decided to put a few digits too much, and 1,400 rand became 14 million rand. Okay, but in any case, I've got no idea how you make an error like that, because that's way too much zeros added. 1 zero to 14,000, that is plausible, or that's basically understandable, but not 14 million. But nonetheless, she went on a very nice spending spree, and spending, I think, I'm not going to quote the correct amount, so excuse me, you can maybe go look it up and find the correct amounts, but she spent about 800,000 rand in, I think, as I say, 90 days or something like that. Might be more, might be less. But indirectly, it came down to 11,000 rand a day that was spent. So, what was it spent on? Cell phone, weaves for the friends, expensive alcohol, etc. Now, every normal person, I think, or maybe it's just me, if 40 million gets deposited into my account, I will first go in denial and say I'm family friendly, but you can imagine, but you're gonna go with WTF and go to the bank and ask, where the hell did this money come from? Others will let it be, won't be afraid to touch it, and some other people will be too afraid to touch it, just let it be, and in a week or so go question it. And other people will go, yay, money, let's go on a spending spree. But I think I said it already, but as you have stated, all the money that the university pays to them, that 1,400 in their contract or something like that, they must pay it at the end of the day back to the university. So, error or not, that lady is now in serious debt, and that only for a second year accounting student. So I think you've got wonderful plans ahead, being an accounting student and able to work with money and everything like that. So that led me to thinking of making this video. Besides that, we all know money rules the world. All of a sudden, when you've got money, you've got friends and all that type of things. But let's say 14 million, you play the lottery and you win 14 million. The money is legit yours and everything, it's your money. 14 million rand in the lottery. Okay, first of all, if you don't get a heart attack, I don't know what are you gonna do about it or what your feeling is gonna be. Okay, what the hell are you guys doing? The first thing, what I will do is I will go check 3 or 4 or 5 times that ticket and everything, and so on. Other people will go, won't even go to the work the next day and will literally quit their job, just phone the boss and tell them their peace of their mind and say I quit, or even at work or whatsoever. Nice GXXR. One day, boy. One day I will upgrade to a newer one and everything. But okay, so what will I do? The insane person on my shoulder, or as I say, the other person, will go on a spending spree. I will live a gorgeous life, nice cars and everything, and most probably then I'll be a much more YouTuber, and like all the other YouTubers who show off my money. Of course, I'm renting it at the moment, so one of the lists will be to buy a mansion of a house and everything. And I think we'll most probably still be working, because I will drive myself insane being just at home. First things will be buy another bike, a nice car, house, nice furniture, and so on and so on and so on, and live the best life that any person can live. Money free and just live. Because at the end of the day, money always holds a person back. You want to live and everything, but at the side of your head is always money, 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 money. The more mature side, if I've got that mature side, I will most probably go to a real estate agent and buy a bunch of property and go look at 3 or 5 or 3, 4, 5 or 6 or 7 houses and everything, and so on and so on over the day. And then just tell the estate agent, okay, no, it's cool. Ring them all up. I'll take them all. And most probably tap the reaction of that person's face. I will have one house that I live in, which is mine, and the other out of the houses that will be the extra income or my investment. Because a person can never go wrong with property. Then with the rest of that money, okay, awkward, I'm talking it to myself and that guy looks at me of, are you crazy? Welcome to the joys of YouTube. Now I sidetracked myself. Where the hell was I? Oh yeah, then with the 300,000-400,000 that's left, I'm not gonna go buy my, okay, say 500,000, because I'm gonna have to buy the car or stuff like that I want, will be about 300,000 mark. Then I'll go buy myself a brand new, brand spanking new car. But how will I do it? I will borrow my buddy's car. Yet again, family friendly, so I'm not gonna swear. But a very, very decent car that seen its years and is very looked after. So I'll go get that car, borrow the car, go take the oldest clothes in my closet. Oldest clothes in my closet, and in that sense I will go to the dealer and go view the car, and of course in that sense, I will just go buy the car. I won't take it for a test drive and everything. And I'll want to see what the person's reaction is going to be. Darn it, it's hot. And also sidetrack, guys, wear your safety gear no matter how hot it is, because you'll never know when you're gonna cross that occasional idiot on the road. So wear that safety equipment, nonetheless how hot it is. No bike parking, so let's just park in a parking bay and hope nobody moves my bike. Hello there, sexy lady. Who's this fine lady standing all over here? Oh wait, she's my lady. All mine, not muddy else. It's summer is coming. Not winter, summer. Or bottom. Top or bottom, let's do top. Bottom, there's nobody. Okay, so where was I? So the thing is, I'm most probably gonna do the mature thing, invest in property and buy a car and film it all to mess with a dealer. School's out. Idiotor is totally on and fully functional. You're not gonna turn in front of me at the brink of a moment. Thank you very much. In the comments, go and comment if that would happen to you and you would receive a generous gift of 14 million rand in your bank account from a total stranger that you don't know who it is or anything like that. And then also in the comments state if you would supposedly win the lotto, because that's the only logical way I could think of getting 14 million rand. What would you do? With that, guys, leave a like to this video. I'm gonna end it there. I'm not gonna drag this topic out too much. I don't want to bore you guys. Then also, like I said, leave a like to this video, share this video with friends. I also do have social media. I will copy the links in the description. Go like my Facebook page, and also all my videos that I post on my YouTube channel gets posted on my Facebook page also. Then after you've liked it, go share my videos. Feel free to share my videos on your page or wherever you want to share it. Go to my Instagram, go show your love there on my Instagram, but that's basically it. And basically the most important thing, subscribe to my YouTube channel, help me grow, show the love. But most of all, thank you for watching. Those that watch my videos, thank you for the support. And you guys must have a awesome day, safe riding.